I was like, I either have to retire or find another way to do this because it's no longer like making me happy. There's the Elena that you see pushing the limits as hard as she can and stepping out in front of the camera. And then there's like the behind the scenes, which is everything beyond that, like maybe the softer side of me that I'm trying to balance out. I definitely was a really competitive child. I just innately wanted to win. And so I started competing professionally when I was 14 against the best snowboarders in the world. It was amazing. I was like unstoppable. There was nothing that someone could say I couldn't do that I wasn't gonna be like, watch me.
Here we go. One, two, oh!
I mean, that's really what's gotten me to where I am today. But that intensity can really get overwhelming.
Give it up for your champs right here!
Gone to two Olympics, countless X Games, like been on the road probably 250 days a year for over a decade. And I hit a point where I couldn't handle it anymore. I think I lost why I was pushing so hard. I was living my dream, and yet I was totally burnt out. You can be so passionate about something, and when it becomes your job and your everything, like it's easy to lose yourself in it. I think that I was just introduced to yoga and meditation because I was like, I need something. Able to somewhat disconnect from having to be the best. It is interesting going from such a measured style of life with podiums and championships to like what is success in free riding. It really is all based on internal success. And for me, how I feel has become a huge measure of success. I realize I don't need that much to be really content and joyful. Pushing so hard and being like addicted to the adrenaline sports, and then the side of me that like I just love cooking and like slow mornings. I like the small things in life as well. I always like the thought of people remember how you made them feel, not what you did. And so for me, not just doing the thing, but doing it in a way that's true to who I am and lifting people up along the way is like really important. I think today, my competitive side, it's still in there, but I think that I have a lot more tools to bring out that energy when I want it and hopefully like calm it down when it's not needed in order to stay a bit more balanced.
Yeah, Elena. Nice.